Hello people, this is Yogi and welcome to my channel Tutor Yogi. In this video, we are going to see how Jio got started. After the death of Dhirubhai Ambani, both his sons Anil and Mukesh have some issues in taking over the Reliance empire. Then their mother Kokila Ben intervened and split Reliance into two parts in 2005. Anil got telecom, power, entertainment and financial services, while Mukesh got Reliance Industries and IPCL. Although Anil Ambani got Reliance Communications, it was Mukesh who started it and revolutionized the Indian mobile industry by reducing the call rates in early 2000s, which made mobile phones affordable to Indians, whereas Anil Ambani was not even having a seat in the board of directors. But Anil knows how capable Mukesh is, especially in telecom industry. In order to prevent Mukesh Ambani from making another telecom company and competing with Reliance Communications, they had inserted a non-compete clause in the agreement. In 2010, as soon as the non-compete agreement was expired, Mukesh Ambani's Reliance Industries bought 96% stake in Infotel Broadband, which had won 4G spectrum in all the sectors in India. Later, they renamed it as Jio and started to build fiber optic network around the country. 4G services were launched internally to Jio's partners, its staff and their families on 27th December 2015. Shah Rukh Khan was the brand ambassador. Celebrities like Ranbir Kapoor and A.R. Rahman were also present, and Jio launched its services on 5th September 2016. There you can see Jio's headquarters in Navi Mumbai. Jio crossed 16 million subscribers mark in less than 30 days, 50 million in 83 days and 100 million in just 170 days. For 170 days, Jio added 7 customers every second. It's actually a world record. If you feel my video is informative, please do like it and subscribe to my channel Tutor Yogi to see some more interesting videos like this. Trust me, I won't disappoint you. Thank you.